I had my first kid when I was 17 years old. And by the time I was 26, I had 5 children already. 5. Having 5 kids, you're not gonna work a normal job and make ends meet all the time. One thing I wanna do is make sure that they have some sort of a college fund that's starting. Winning $100,000, that'd be a blessing.